Is the drinking package really worth it on your cruise? Well, that depends on a few factors, such as how much the drinking package is as compared to the cost of drinks purchased individually, and also how much you drink and if you'll make the drinking package worth it. As you may know, alcohol is not included in your cruise fare, and you can purchase a drinking package which typically ranges from $60 to $138 per person per day, depending on the cruise line. The cost of alcohol on cruise ships can be pricey, and the drinking package can come in handy if you drink at least 6 to 8 drinks a day. Also, keep in mind which drinking package you purchase, as not all of them include alcohol. Do you get the drinking package when you go on a cruise? Let me know.